Professor Pineco here, coming at you with another shiny. We have a shiny Mighty Anna. I was actually just stepped into this safari maybe two encounters ago, trying to get a shiny Sneasel. Shout out to Chasing Pixels, because I'd really like to get a shiny Sneasel for her. And there you go, a shiny Mighty Anna. Can't complain. That's another shiny on the list. Checked off. I really do love the front safari in X and Y. I think it's really, really nice that I can kind of just actually achieve shinies a little more easily is sometimes nice. Even if it's a limited amount, I do liken it to the amount of odds that I have when I do Mitsuda Method. Sometimes it takes you weeks and weeks and weeks, and sometimes it takes you days. So that is really great. So we're gonna go look at that Pokemon in our box. So we're just gonna leave this friend safari for a while. And I don't wanna go back into one right away. Gonna give you a look at it. Oh, there we go. We have a serious Mighty Anna with Intimidate. It looks pretty darn cool. It's yellow instead of gray. Cannot complain. At least it's not an untouchable Poochyena. Haha, that would be funny. I feel sorry for everybody who's ever encountered one of those, and I wonder if it's going to be the same in Omega and Alpha, because I am definitely going to be soft resetting to get a shiny Mudkip in that game, at least one copy of it. So that's going to be fun. Looking forward to November for sure. All right, thank you for joining me, and may all your Pokemon shine.